This is a death wish. Senator Cruz, this freshman senator, is trying to drive his own party right off the off the. In fact, Michael Gerson, the columnist for the Washington Post, on Friday compared him to Custer.
Well, it didn't work out very well.
There's a theory that the Democrats want this. You know, please shut down the government. Because you know who's going to get blamed for it? The Republican House is going to get blamed for it. The Republicans and Congress.
I was reading a column about that just this weekend.
Well, the analogy I used in my column was cliff diving, you know, without any equipment. It's quite nuts. There is no chance that the president, who is the president, is going to sign any bill that will defund his signature achievement. The Democrats have control of the Senate, and only about a third of Americans want repeal of Obamacare. The majority don't like it, but repeal's another. So it's not going to happen. But the very idea that you somehow have to prove your manliness by doing something, meaning shutting down the government, to achieve something you know it's not going to achieve, is quite nuts. But in the end, it's not going to go forward.
It didn't work out very well for Newt Gingrich.
Or for Custer. Yeah. Although at least Custer had a strategy. Cruz doesn't.
Okay.